How to change YouTube profile picture on iPad. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your YouTube app. Here we go. Make sure you have already logged into your account. You will land to the home page. Now over here you will find your profile picture. Click on it. Then click on this pen kind of icon. Now from here you can easily change the profile picture for your YouTube channel. Click on this camera icon. Now you can take a photo or you can choose photos from your gallery. Select the option that is suitable for you. I'm gonna select this option, choose from your photos. With that, your gallery will open up. Now you can select the picture that you want to set as a profile picture for your YouTube channel. Now from here, you can crop or zoom the picture. Then click on save. And just with that, your profile picture will be updated. Just wait for a few seconds. Well, this is how you can easily change YouTube profile picture on iPad. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, smash that like button, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.